does the authority have any response to what is being done to prevent this from happening again, and you know, what steps are being taken currently?
I mean, since the since we discovered the pest,
certainly.
Yes, yeah, we've taken any number of steps to increase the overall security, the financial security of the authority's cash. We have put in additional checks and balances. We have additional oversight of the people who are responsible for maintaining our cash account. We changed auditing funds. We obviously replaced a number of staff members. And I think we've done a lot of due diligence to make sure that we control, you know, the authority revenues in a way that's appropriate.
Thanks very much. That's the only other thing I wanted to ask you, if you know if any of those steps in the future. I don't suppose it happens, steps you haven't yet been taking, but for the new work.
Well, I think that controlling the business like this is an ongoing management issue, and we make changes as we identify issues and as issues report to our country.
And is there a specific response to what we've been holding this for?